Blues author Soha Ali Khan says she has learned not to stress over things from her 5-month-old daughter Inaaya Naumi Kemmu. Soha said,
but the one thing I've learned from her is not to stress. बच्चे बहुत resilient होते हैं और पल जाते हैं, बड़े हो जाते हैं और ज़्यादा stress नहीं करना चाहिए. उनकी खुद की personality है, तो जितना भी आप उनपे अपना दबाव करोगे, तो वो और भी rebel करेंगे. तो just be calm.
She hosted the Classmate Spell Blee competition on Monday. The actress has had a 6-year association with Classmate. Soha will also be producing Ram Jaithmalani's biopic. Speaking of which, she said,
no, it's true, we're producing Ram Jaithmalani's biopic and we hope to be in production in 2018.
Further stating about the movie's cast, she said,
star cast is not finalized because as you know, Ram Jaithmalani has lived over 9 decades.
Yeah.
And so the idea is to find out what decade to focus the story on or also have Simran casting.
While on acting front, she will next be seen in Saheb Bibi or Gangster 3, directed by Digmanshu Dhulia. The film will release in July 2018. IAN's report.